In this video, I will demonstrate how to set up and use StoveTec's Firefly Lantern. First, open the box and remove the multi-purpose handle tool from the stovetop by squeezing it together. Next, remove the lens support chamber and twist the stovetop lid to remove it. Inside, you will find additional plastic packaging which must be removed from the top and bottom before using the Firefly. Now, pull out the combustion chamber and base support and separate them. The final piece of plastic packaging must be removed from the bottom of the combustion chamber. Return the combustion chamber securely into the base. Next, remove the fuel container from the combustion chamber. Fill the fuel container with your desired biomass fuel up to the line. In this case, simple wood pellets. Then, apply a small amount of alcohol gel to the top of the pellets. Return the fuel container to the combustion chamber. Now you're ready to ignite the fuel. Once burning, return the lens support with the lens inside back on top of the combustion chamber by using the multi-purpose handle tool. Now I will explain how to collapse and put away the Firefly Lantern. I will be storing the unit inside of a 9-cup coffee pot. First, make sure that the Firefly is cool to the touch. Twist and remove the stovetop lid, followed by the lens and lens unit. Next, use the multi-purpose handle tool to safely remove the fuel container. Now, insert the fuel container and lens into the lens support and return the lid to the top. Return the lens support unit into the combustion chamber. Now you can slide the Firefly into its carry bag or store it within your coffee pot, as I do here.